The ongoing unrest in this country on the absence of moral leadership from President Trump. Biden accused the president of stoking division.